is the referee tonight. And it's controlled by UCLA. Gig Sims in the blue tip for the Razorbacks in white. Putting it up and down is Marvin Dell. Boy, he can shoot him from just inside the county line. The score level at 2 with a minute 20 gone.
Arkansas is an excellent outside shooting ball club.
Sims at the high post. Ball stopped out of his hand by Saul. Going down court, Moncrief. Guarded by Sims. UCLA, we do respect them, but we're not at all. Interception by Counts of Arkansas. That's Moncrief driving. Guarded by Townsend. Moncrief scores. It's 6-2. The Porkers lead with 2 minutes gone in the liftoff half. Down to the low post to Shaw, shooting over Sim. In the cup, and it's 8-4. Arkansas over UCLA. Moncrief with 4 points, and there's Hamilton putting up. He's buried. 8-6, Arkansas by 2, 35-31. You know, Coach, statistics show that every turnover is worth about 1 point. A slammer by Greenwood. Grabbed by Greenwood. Shaw dealing with Sims. The bucket by Delph. Delph has 4 points. He has shot 5 fouls on each team so far with 5.5 minutes gone. Delph. Delph makes it Arkansas 12, UCLA 8. 14 minutes and 14 seconds left in the opening half. Turnovers, 2-1, UCLA 2, Arkansas 1. Hamilton with a good bounce pass into Greenwood for the turnaround, and he has fouled. The basket count. This is Connie Alexander with Bill Stratigan. Delph, Delph puts it. A slammer by Delph, and he has 8 points. By Brewer. Brewer working on Hamilton. To the bottom of the well, it's 16-11. Arkansas leads by 5,000 here at the University of New Mexico Arena. Down low, Moncrief puts it up and down. The basket counts, and he was fouled. It's 18-13. And was Wilkes going Mid-East Regional. Michigan State defeats Western Kentucky 90-69. Roy Hamilton scores again. 6 points for Roy, 21-17. Wilkes, it was blocked by Shaw, a steal by Shaw. Beautiful defense by Shaw of Arkansas. Good feed from Brewer to Delph. And the score is Arkansas 23, UCLA 17. 11 minutes, 11 seconds left in the first half. Arkansas leading by 6. Kansas led UCLA by 9 points last week with a dozen minutes to go, and UCLA came from behind. Delph shot that one all the way from Texas, 25-17. There's a timeout right now, 10 minutes to go in the first half. Brewers win at home, 27-17. A 10-point. Bill Stratigan, courtside, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Moncrief almost loses it. Moncrief saves it and scores. There goes Hamilton with a good move. Follow shot was by Allens. 2-on-1. Brewer and Moncrief. Moncrief with a step. Beautiful. 31-19. Arkansas by 12. They passed on a 2-19. 5 team fouls on UCLA. 4 on Arkansas. The bucket by Delph. And Delph has 14 points on 7 field goals. And it's a 14-point. 35-19. Arkansas by 16. And the steal is by Hamilton. Hamilton with a gimme there in the first half, Coach.
Arkansas isn't a very tall ball club now that Shaw's out there, but they've got some great jumpers and a lot of patience on that particular basket.
Marvin's using that 2-3 zone. There's Brewer. Couldn't get it to go down, and Zahn puts it in the well. 39-23. Alan Zahn scores. Sophomore, they call it more of a variation of a spread. Zahn along the baseline, feeding Delph from the corner. He loves it there. 41-25.
Great pass by Zahn.
That's the end of the first half of play with a score. Arkansas 42, UCLA 29. We'll be back in a moment with our halftime show. Arkansas up front by 11. Townsend couldn't get it to go down. And the follow is by Adams on the guarded shot. 44-35. And now UCLA has cut the 13-point lead to 9. Tipped in by Shaw. That's the way to break the full court press, huh? Counts. Finds a crack in the UCLA defense, and Shaw lays 15. Some shooting percentages here now. A steal by Wilkes. And a slammer by Wilkes. And it's 28-37. Some shooting percentages. UCLA, 47%. Steal. Allen flips it over to Greenwood. Holland puts it up. Down. 48-39. And Eddie Sutton wants a timeout. He wants to stop the UCLA. Down low to Brewer. Brewer with a good move. He's fouled in the basket. Fouls and it's 50-39. New Mexico. This is Connie Alexander with Coach Bill Strenigan. Greenwood driving home for the layup. The basket counts and the foul is on Humphreys as David Greenwood.
They just barely made the deadline on that one. 13:38 left in the game.
Arkansas 7 ahead, that the momentum's gone to UCLA.
The great lob in the back door to Greenwood, and it's 53-48. 5-point lead. Brewer with a turnaround. Brewer proves it. Arkansas 55, UCLA 50. 11. Following is guarded by Montree. Down into Allen. Allen to the free space, and he gets rid of his man and puts it home. 55-52. Good free spike. Wow. Holland. Two. 57-54. Arkansas by three.
Rub off of Holland and takes it in. What a play.
Yeah, it really was. And a great change of place, pace, and then he drove for that basket.
58-56. Arkansas leading by 11 in the back half. Moncrief. Greenwood with the rebound. The long outlet pass to Hamilton. Three on three. Taking it home, Roy Hamilton. And the score is tied at 58. The score is tied. Arkansas
3 zone with Schaller, big center in trouble, their 6'11 man.
The slammer by Vandeweghe. The man who usually has the velvet touch. And that time he exploded. Takes it off the knee of Brewer. Delp brings it down. The jumper. Two. Swiss Arena, 62. Shaw has 4 fouls for Arkansas. Steve Shaw has 8 points now to go with those 4 fouls. Up there to Wilkes. And he gets it across court to the cleared side to Greenwood. And he drives it home for two. And it's 64-62. Arkansas leads by two. 66-62. Arkansas leading with 4 minutes to go. Oh, the back door. The lob to Greenwood.
Yeah, beautiful. And they might go the four corners. Not either one of them happened.
Shaw rimmed the cup. And the final by Moncrief. 68-64. Sidney Moncrief. Arkansas leading 71-66. A 5-point lead. Delp is loose. He is fouled. The score is 73-66. The basket counts. Delp has 22 points on 11 field goals. The at-large representative from the Southwest. They let Allen take it in for the spammer. They don't want to foul him. Seconds to go. Arkansas leading. Townsend up. 4 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Marvin Thomas got the final basket. And Arkansas wins. Arkansas wins it. The Razorbackers celebrate in Albuquerque. Sutton in the center of your picture.